I got this.
Look at this one. Look up.
What do you think of that, Coop?
That's I can take it.
Scary.
You know what? They should be playing.
I got the scene.
Okay. Oh, that's pretty good.
Oh. That's it. Father, mother, daughter? Trying to find our booth. We're headed to Oakland, watching the A's Rays game. This van has a family of about like...
Guess what?
What's up?
39.
Oh shit! Family like 10 people. Look at all those kids. And they got a U-Haul. Crazy, huh?
What?
Look at that giant ass family over there.
That thing is huge.
Getting breakfast at Jack in the Box. Hey, Lumpy likes Jack in the Box, right, Riley?
Who's that?
Benny's son.
Who's Benny?
Softball.
What's softball?
Riley, what you looking at over there?
That is a butt crack.
Oh my. All right, just arrived in Oakland for A's versus Tampa, and we met a fan.
Hey guys.
Dodger Films. Two fans.
Hi.
Say hi to Bobby and everyone.
Hey, Bobby.
What's up? Go, go, go. Sick workout.
At UC Berkeley. She trusts in the Lord.
And we got Ricky Henderson, Raleigh Fingers, and Dennis Hickersley.
Left turn and home plate. Heading out toward the right field area. Number two, Chris Davis.
So they're doing a Batman versus Superman. Which one's better? And someone said Spider-Man on the A's. I don't know. Me and Austin. I mean, you're Spider-Man. Lesson learned: wear sunscreen.
Me and Spider-Man are gonna go get some burgers after this.
There he is. Right there. Logan Forsythe just homered, and we're going to go into extras, most likely. It's tied 2-2. Challenge. Here's the throw.
I'm calling out.
What are you calling?
Out.
Very close. Very close indeed. Say!
Good call.
What do you think, Dickie? And warming up over there is Ryan Madsen. I got his autograph and a picture a couple weeks ago. Two outs. Are the A's going to score this inning? Let's find out. Oh, nope. And the A's still lead 3-2. Alright, Ryan Madsen's in now. Looks like he listened to some hardcore metal. I like you, Ryan Madsen. Sign autographs and take pictures. Cool guy. Get the save. Let's go.
Whoa, spin on your own home turf?
Yeah, throw that. Oh, what's up there? Getting ready to go to San Francisco today. What's the temperature there?
63.
And I didn't bring anything long sleeve, and that's during the day. What does it say at night?
We're going to a night game and it's going to be 50.
I thought it was funny.
What? What was funny?
This.
What is it?
It's not ketchup. It's tomato ketchup.
So it's not ordinary ketchup?
It's not ordinary ketchup.
Baby burn, mama burn, papa burn.
Stoners.
Our food just got here and look at the size of these biscuits.
They're huge.
Holy crap. Digging into the biscuits. He's happy he got his honey. Very happy. Very happy bear. Ready to board the BART to go to San Francisco? You ready?
Yeah, I'm really scared.
Why?
Because trains scare me.
Trains scare Christmas sweater. Remember that. You ever see him chugga chugga boom? Got off the train. Now we're going to AT&T. Giants versus Reds. Decided to take a little pit stop on the way to the park. Oh, so up here. Arrived at AT&T. Waiting to go in. Looking for our seats. Waiting for the game to start. Giants versus Reds. Some nice outfield seats, wouldn't you say?
Yes.
Got the Coke bottle right behind us.
Look at that. I think I'm going to try to sneak onto the slide.
Yeah, that's for 14 years and under. We're 14.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. Stands 2-1 Reds. G. Bruce.
Back! Back!
4-1 Reds now after that home run. That's good stuff.
Why'd they turn off that funky jam?
That was my jam.
Another home run for Jay Bruce, 6-5. Giants lose 7-5.
What is it?
Oh, yeah. All right, we're leaving the game. That's San Francisco for you.
Oh, side shot, that's point.
Thank you very much.
Fisherman's Wharf. There's Alcatraz out there. So I like that sign.
We're on our way home. Right, Riley? No, stay awake. We don't need to die. Making a pit stop. How hot is it out there?
It's like super hot.
It's like 105 degrees out here.
Nosebleed Central.
Yep.
Look at you!
I know, I look like an idiot.
Alright guys, I'm finally back home after a week of being gone. But Comic-Con was awesome. Thank you, Bobby, for setting that up. And Benny, Sierra, Jeff, Coop, Fireball. Had an amazing time with all you guys. And then going to San Francisco with Christmas sweater. That was also super fun. But you guys know what to do. Like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time.